Welcome to the Cypher. DB Daddy and me. Bar for days. What up, Jessica and Charlie? DB and Jessica, congratulations.
Up first is the best friend.
I love y'all.
Also known as the best man, my son the ring bearer gon' look good in his suit like your first year in college. You'll see that he's fresh, man.
Okay.
Chris and Jess, just know that you're blessed, fam. Treat her as your queen, never treat her as less than. Got my shades on, something like Scott Summers, also known as Cyclops. You can call us the X-Men. In these verses, you see that we intellectual, nothing less is acceptable. Eat the beat is delectable, make you live in the hospital. In other words, put it in a coma, turn the beat to a vegetable. See intelligence, elegance for your betterment. Standard vocabulary that's boosting the child's development. And the flow is heaven sent. And when the brothers get together, you know we kicking that black excellence. The crew together like the street and the sidewalk. I spit that lyric to the right, that's a sidebar. If my boy getting mad, I know love is true. You think this cipher dope, we'll wait until I marry who? A verse of 16, but I know the people wanted more. I spit that Jack Bauer, I'm giving you that 24. Homie got down, a ring is what he came up with. Just made my boy kneel like Colin Kaepernick.
This is my daddy's.
Yeah, boy, they dad raps.
What a...
Disrespectful they shoes.
Hey. Hey. So, DB.
Life is funny sometimes when you sit back and analyze on adolescent years and how that time flies. Those adolescent fears not seen through grown eyes. It's all a part of growth. Allow me to show mine. There was a time, 07 if I recall. Skinny nigga, long hair, working at the mall. Another day, nothing seeming out the ordinary. Little did I know that this day would be extraordinary. And she walked with the prettiest smile. Navy blue, Spartan sweatsuit, looking around. But she wasn't sweating, nobody wasn't trying to impress, see. But little did she know the whole time she impressed me. I stepped to her with no game, which seemed odd. Cause 07, I was macking like Steve Jobs. But from the jump, I could tell that this was different. I had to make it my mission to follow my intuition. I'm saying if she was college, I'm paying that full tuition. Describing my perfect woman, I swear she fit the description. Conversation was amazing and her mind's a razor. And not to mention she got more class than three majors. Kinda crazy how you don't realize how a moment of intrigue can alter your lives. But I'm thankful it did because you bettered my life. Lanita Applebaum, better known as my wife. Peace to Fife.